Hello, my name is Norma Borland. I'm the regional organizer for Children's Defense Fund Minnesota. Last week, the governor released his supplemental budget and proposed $12 million in cuts to early childhood programs and supports in order to help solve the existing state deficit. Now the legislative committees will respond and begin work to fit their funding needs into a budget carrying close to a $1 billion deficit. Child care assistance, child care provider rates, children's mental health services, and child welfare service funds are just some of the important programs in jeopardy. Now is the time to speak up for our children. Tell your representative and senator, as well as the governor, it's not okay to correct the deficit at the expense of our youngest citizens.